Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the donkey kick. So to start off, you want your arms shoulder width apart, and then you're on your toes and you're going to push your bum up in the air. So you want to make sure that your bum is as high as it can be and you're on your toes. And from there, keeping your legs together, you're going to bring your feet up towards your bum. As high as you can. Balancing on your hands and then landing nice and softly. If however you find that's a little bit too hard, you don't have the strength or the balance yet, you can do this modified version. So it's the same position, on your toes and your bum in the air, and you're just going to do a small jump, lifting both feet just up off the floor. And that's the donkey kick.